Hey, boys and girls, I just wanted to tell y'all that I'm here at school right now. I'm here all by myself. No one's here with me. And I just want each one of you to know how much I miss each one of you. I miss y'all's smiles. I miss all our stories. I miss all our time that we have together. And I want each one of you to know that I am so, so proud of each one of you. And I'm so sorry all this happened, but Miss Hickman is so proud of each one. Also, parents, I want y'all to know that your children were not just students in my class. They were my children. And every single one of your children have a very, very special place in my heart, and they always will. I hope y'all have a great, great summer. I love and miss each one of you. Bye.
This song is for those who inspire us today, who always lend a helping hand to help show us the way. This song is for those who see their students through the tough times in their lives. For that we say thank you. You have made a difference. You have shaped our minds. You have changed the world, one child at a time. You have always been there in everything you do. I hope that you're as proud of me as I am proud of you. This song is for those who heard the silent cries, who stepped in to wipe the tears.
Oh, I sure do miss seeing y'all every day. I hope y'all have a great summer, and I can't wait till we can all get back together and see each other very soon. Y'all enjoy your summer.
Hey guys, it's Miss Stephanie. Hope everyone is doing well, and I'm looking forward to summer. We're almost finished with our schoolwork, and we can look forward to pool days and lots of sunshine. I've enjoyed some videos that I've gotten from your parents of you doing your activity for me each week, and y'all keep those going through the summer, and I look forward to seeing all of your sweet faces in August. Love you guys. Miss you.
Hey, all my art students. I miss you all so much. I hope you have a great summer. Keep drawing and coloring. Can't wait to see you again next school year. Love you guys.
Hey, boys and girls. It's Miss Bozeman, and I just wanted to send you a video to tell you that I'm so excited for summer to be here, but I'll miss you so much, and I already miss you since we didn't get to spend the last 9 weeks together, but I hope that you will have a wonderful summer doing all the things that you love and spending time with your family outside and by the pool, and that you will be ready to go back in August, and that you will maybe read some fun books over the summer to tell me about. I hope that you have a great summer, and I can't wait to see you again soon. Bye!
Hi, boys and girls. I have been missing you all so much. You know, April is usually my busiest time of the year, but this year has been very different. But I'm already looking for plays and music activities for next year, and I just can't wait to see you in the fall. Have a wonderful summer. Love you. Stay safe.
Good morning, my boys and girls. Can you believe we're at the end of the year? I mean, we are done. Y'all are done. I hate that it had to come to an end like this, but I hope y'all have a great summer and you enjoy the time that you have off right now and the whole entire summer. We will see each other again in the fall, and I can't wait because I miss y'all so much. I love you all. Just have a good one, and God bless you.
Hi, boys and girls. I sure have missed seeing your faces and your hugs and your smiles. And I just know you're having a good time at home. We can't wait till we start school again next year. And I can't wait to see you. Have a blessed summer. Wash your hands and say your prayers. I love you all.